For this portion of the floor push-up progression, you're going to hold a pause at the bottom. So you want to try to keep everything in a straight line. In your setup, you're going to pull yourself down nice and slow. Hold that for, say, a 5 count, and then keep the abs tight. Full reach, push yourself up. Hold at the bottom. Push yourself up. Go ahead, give it a shot.